Mr. Srinivasan, thank you for talking first to Times Now. Now, at the press conference on Saturday, Sahara Chief Subroto Roy said, and I quote him, he says that I had spoken to the BCCI president, that is you, and told him that unless they heed to our request, we will have to part ways. Did, in your view, the BCCI push Sahara too far, or did Sahara push the BCCI too far? Was it the other way around?
No, I don't think. You see, we must first recognize that Sahara has been a sponsor of Indian cricket for, I think, over 12 years or so. And we've had an excellent relationship with them. They have sponsored, they have been of assistance to BCCI at all times. So therefore, there may be some times when there are perceptional differences. And these things have a habit of getting solved also.
Right.
In this instance, I think, you know, I did not go to Bangalore for the auction.
Yeah, I saw.
I think there were some requests from Sahara, and I think the IPL officials and the chairman Rajiv Shukla was there, and I think they responded. Maybe the response was not what Sahara wanted.
Yes, certainly.
And which could have prompted them to feel this way. But we've had a very good long relationship with Sahara, and I have nothing but appreciation for what they have done in the past. So we also said in our press release that we will reach out to Sahara, we will contact them to find out, and I think that is what we will do. So it is not a question of anyone pushing someone to the brink.
I understand what you're saying. Now, specifically to take it forward, I find it interesting that you're saying the issue was discussed not at your level. It was discussed at the level of Rajiv Shukla and others in the IPL. I'm asking about you, Mr. Srinivasan. Are you open now to talking about this issue with the Sahara Chief Subroto Roy and sorting it out? Because at his press conference, he said that he was responding to his emotions and he was hurt.
Most certainly. Most certainly. We have said in our press release the other day that we will contact, we will make contact with Sahara. So this is what we will do. I mean, we have no problems with that at all. And as I said, you know, we do appreciate what they have done.
Mm.
Now, there may be differences. I mean, maybe they may feel aggrieved that they did not get the purse they wanted when they spoke to the IPL. But that's a different matter. But the basic fact is, we've had a good relationship and we will see if we can sort it out.
Yeah, but the breaking point in this case appears to have been the whole issue of adding the amount of Yuvraj Singh's contract, the purse, to the Pune Warriors auction purse. Now, given Yuvraj Singh's condition today and the fact that this has only been made public today, there has been an official press conference saying that he's fighting cancer today. Will this be one of the factors, Mr. Srinivasan, that will be weighing on you as you try and reevaluate this issue?
Basically, the IPL related decisions, there's an IPL governing council. They will have to take a call. But I think the auction is already over.
Yes.
Now, it is a great tragedy that Yuvraj is not well, and all of us really hope that he not only recovers, that he plays cricket as well as he did before. We cannot now prejudge what are the issues that will be discussed when BCCI and Sahara meet. I mean, I think there is an element of privacy there, in the sense that there's, you know, there are two organizations which have had dealings, extensive dealings with each other. And I think we should allow both of them to see if they can work things out.
Yeah, but wouldn't you also, I know that you are distancing yourself from IPL related matters twice, thrice you have done so far in the course of this interview. Aren't you also worried, however, as BCCI chief and IPL comes within BCCI, about what happens to the Pune IPL team? Because this happens to be an impact issue which will be of concern to you, wouldn't it, Mr. Srinivasan?
Basically, whatever affects the BCCI, I mean, is naturally a concern for me during my tenure and even after that, because all of us are interested in cricket, we're interested in BCCI. At the moment, all I would say is that when there is the opportunity to sit across the table with Sahara, the BCCI will naturally, and I'm sure all issues will be raised, we will deal with it at that time. You know,
right.
It is too early and premature now to talk of specific issues.
Yeah, but if Mr. Subroto Roy is listening, and I'm sure that he is, two times now. Can we consider this as an openness from your side for dialogue with Subroto Roy, between you and Mr. Subroto Roy? Is this an arm of reconciliation that only two people who can sort this issue out, Mr. Srinivasan, yourself and Mr. Subroto Roy, is this an offer for dialogue?
Personally, yes. I am open to dialogue. BCCI is open to dialogue. All of us are open to dialogue. We recognize the wrong relationship that we've had with Sahara. Right. There is no reason for, you know, for this to be broken all of a sudden. And we have no problems in stating it.
Were you taken by surprise by Sahara's announcement around 10 o'clock on Saturday morning?
Yes, I was surprised.
You were? Because you had spoken to Subroto Roy the evening before, but you still didn't anticipate it would come to this.
No, he had... No, there was a brief conversation the previous night, and he did express to me that he had felt hurt, etc. It was a little late in the evening. So, but I still didn't expect that this would happen the next day. But as I said, you know, we have a long relationship. These are ups and downs in a relationship. And I think possibly when we meet, most issues will get resolved.
Well, I'm sure Mr. Subroto Roy is following every word of what you're saying. And I look forward to his response as well. But basically, you're saying this is not one issue on which your 11-12-year-old relationship with Sahara would end. Or should end.
No, I don't think so.
Yes. Mr. Srinivasan, I thank you for talking to me here on Times Now. That is clearly an arm of reconciliation from the BCCI chief that's being extended towards Subroto Roy and the Sahara Group.